Welcome to the official YouTube Night News channel. US-China trade war, how China could weaponize US debt. China is currently the largest holder of US government debt. It now owns $1.12 trillion in US Treasury bonds. If China decided to sell off its US government debt holdings as a form of retaliation in the ongoing trade war with the US and President Donald Trump, it could upend global financial markets and drive US interest rates higher. That's a measure some have started calling China's nuclear option. China, however, has several reasons why it might not weaponize its bond holdings anytime soon. Watch the video above to learn about China's so-called nuclear option in the ongoing trade war. Thank you for watching.